Ish. That carp. Got a carp on the woolly booger here. It's only a 5-weight rod. And I don't have much of a leader on there. So we're gonna do this very carefully. And maybe take it all the way back downstream to my net.